Introduction to Qdos. Congratulations on getting your article or book published. But now, who's going to read and cite it? With over a million new publications being added to the literature every year, it's getting harder for authors to ensure their work is found and read. Qdos can help. Qdos is a free service for the research community. We provide you with tools to ensure your publications are seen by your peers and well beyond, helping your work have an impact all over the world, in your own discipline, but also in allied fields too. With Qdos, you can explain, enrich, and share links to your publications, then sit back and watch your readership grow. Using Qdos is easy. There are just four simple steps. Step 1. Explain. Give your publication a short title, write a lay summary and an impact statement. Qdos then distributes this all over the web, linking back to your publication to help more people find and understand your work. Step 2. Enrich. Link related resources to your publication, such as videos, images, datasets and blog entries, to show the broader context of your work. Step 3. Share. Now you're ready to share. With Qdos, you can send links to your publications by email, social media, or share a link on your blog or website. Now here's the exciting bit. Step 4. Measure. With Qdos, you can then see the impact of this on your publication metrics, such as click-throughs, views, and downloads. More impact for your work. More Qdos for you. Get started now by registering at www.growqdos.com.